So we are going to go through these ones quickly then, because they're all little bits and pieces, and then we'll see how we're doing for time. Okay, so double stops. Someone on level one, what do you think is preparing you for double stops in book one? Seeing as we don't actually have any in book one.
You do.
Double stops.
The exercise.
Okay. In the pieces in book one. Yeah, I personally think it's way too early to teach putting the bow on two strings at once. I don't use that exercise myself. So in terms of through the repertoire, what do you think is setting up, what is helpful in book one that we do have in the pieces?
I feel like maybe etude, because it like gets you like really quickly string crossing, so you kind of get a sensation of like, especially in the doubles, you know, when you're going like semi-quavers. Does that make sense? You're like,
yeah, it does. I don't think that I would agree that it's etude is helpful for setting up the right hand for string crossing. But what do you think in the left hand?
That's like one and three.
Exactly. So that if you're teaching it correctly, basically with the one and three staying on, then your left hand is essentially doing double stop. It's just that the bow is not there. Mm-hmm. So fingers are preparing for double stopping. Kate, can you think of another piece that is preparing the fingers for double stopping?
What was that piece you mentioned, friend?
Etude. I'll give you a clue, it's not earlier.
I'm sure Gavotte would have to be one.
I think we can all agree that Gavotte gets you ready for everything, including sort of post-diploma level play. But no, seriously, I don't think. Well, can anyone think of something that's in Gossec that would help you specifically prepare for double stopping? Oh yeah, I've got one. Your troop.
Maybe like A3 to E2. Da, 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 da. You kind of have your fingers down.
Yeah. And oh. Somewhere else where you very specifically have to keep a finger down while you add another one.
Da, 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 da.
You can do that with independent fingers.
Eight
keep scanning through.
Eight famous notes,
but they're on the same string, so keep going. Next line.
Oh yeah,
the two different endings, right? You definitely want to keep that one on, and then you have to put the four on, so that is getting you ready for a one and a four octave.
Yeah.
Much, much later, thank God. Good, okay, so the other one I was thinking of was minuet one. You're teaching keeping the three on while you add the four, and then swapping to the two.
Okay, I would have thought so. Going back even earlier than the tune, you have the whole thing third, but you've got the one staying down. So you've got the first finger on the E string, you've got
that's
the third
true.
Finger on the A
yes,
string,
that
so
is
you've
true.
Got your third already in piece number
that
three of the book.
That is very true. Well done. Excellent. Good. And then, yeah, I mean, all the minuets will have little bits and pieces of that.
Yeah. What about things like O Come or Lightly Row? I mean, some people will teach you with the second finger down. That means you have to have a good hand shape in order so that the hand doesn't catch the E string.
Yeah, I don't personally
teach
that, but if you do, then yes.
No.
I mean, the thing is about this stuff is that you can prepare in any way as early as possible if that's what you decide as a priority for you, which is great.
What's SO2W?
Some of the Wind. The dee 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 dee. Gossec, octaves proper. vibration. Okay, good. Lovely level twos. Where is our first actual double stop?
Mignon.
Exactly. And is there anything that you think before Mignon is specifically getting you ready?
Waltz. Interlocking.
Good. Waltz. Even before that?
Oh, you've got the tonalization exercises right at the beginning, and you've got matching the third finger with the open string and the fourth finger with the open string.
Yep, good. So,
octaves.
Tonalization exercises. Could somebody give me a page number for that, please, for book two?
Yes. I think it's like this is the first name of the book.
Page 9.
Thank you.
Point of resonance.
Great. And which piece do you think is definitely a preparation if you teach it how we have talked about teaching it? Or double stops?
So say again.
Which piece is definitely a double stop preparation piece in the left hand if you teach it how I've recommended you teach it? Just with the fingers staying down.
Right.
So every time you're going, you're making sure that your fingers, like you were saying, you can do in lightly row,
yeah.
But you're definitely there making sure that your fingers are not touching the D string at the same time because you're not practicing lifting them every time.
Okay.
So long, long ago variation, waltz, sort of the same kind of idea,
mm-hmm.
And mignon is the actual piece. Good. Next piece with double stops in. Yeah, is there not something else before that?
I think so.
No, I think you're right.
D major could go up the second.
Yeah. And then, Ed.
After you've got the D major, you have a couple of
yeah, great. So there you go, a nice little nugget of double stopping preparation and delivery.
Next.
All good?
Yeah,
good. Where do you want to go next? Okay, so Frey, you're going to write up from last week. Kit, have you written up?
Yeah, I suppose.
Great. Maybe would you be able to write up this week, please?
Yeah.
Have you done it before?
Yeah.
Great. So why don't you come if you? It doesn't matter who takes the photo. If someone could take a photo and put it on their WhatsApp chat.
I still improve my posture. I probably won't get you ready this time.
Is there much new book one in that?
No, hardly any. So we talked about Song of the Wind. Do, 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 do. It's preparation for the left hand to do double stopping because we've got the one and the three on at the same time over two strings.
Yeah.
Etude the same. Dum, dum, dum. In fact, exactly the same, just down a fifth.
Yeah.
And then all the minuets. Do, 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 places like that.
Okay.
Or do, 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 do. Basically where you're just making sure that you're not doing independent fingers. And
yeah.
Then Bosek, you actually do have to play an octave just in the left hand, not in the
yeah.
Hand.
Okay.
Cool. Good. Okay. Joe, did you take the spray and stop back in
no,
the store?
No, it's just over there.
I just take a picture.
I think it's going on the chat.
So okay.
Is everybody clear about how to chat on WhatsApp? Just for pictures and stuff, not scrolling through all the messages?
No.
Okay, so when you tap on WhatsApp, you go to, so if you open the chat like that, anyone else who needs to know, have a look, tap at the top and it will say links, media links and docs.
Mm-hmm.
If you tap that, brings up everything. And then if you just want specifically, nobody has put any docs in, but then you can see just the photos and videos.
Hello.
Oh,
sorry for some mistakes.
Sorry.
Hi. Sorry.
Who are you ringing?
All right, it was